It's always a great night. We love it, don't we?
Yeah. Now, how about we want warmer weather in time for light up night? This time, Janelle looked a little bit colder in that live shot.
Well, the dampness makes it so chilly.
And here's the thing. The sun basically not going to come out until this weekend. I mean, that's, you know, that's just the bottom line. It'll be a full 7 days of almost complete cloud cover by the time we get into Saturday. And that, I think, is going to be the long-standing effect of Sandy. I think a lot of folks around here are going to just remember how crummy this week was. All right, today a typical high would be 57 degrees. I mean, we are so far away from that. Hard to imagine. 41 right now. We'll be lucky if we even make 50 at all this upcoming weekend with another drop of cool air coming our way early into next week and certainly by next weekend. And that's going to keep our temperature down once again. Yeah, rainfall, not much. It's rained all morning, but we've only seen a tenth of an inch. So not heavy rain, not high. It's not high in terms of quantitative, if you look at it in that term. But you are talking about the duration. I mean, it's been lingering throughout this entire day. Humidity now 89%. So we find 39 degrees also in Greensburg, 39 for Morgantown, and 35 in Johnstown. The good news is that, well, temperatures now are creeping up to well above freezing, so we're seeing all rain. Early this morning, we had snow showers down into West Virginia, also the Laurel Highlands. Johnstown, you dropped into the lower 30s to freezing early this morning. Well, now we're all in those upper 30s and low 40s, so we are seeing rain. On Doppler, though, we have the precipitation, and it's more a function of the wind direction. That is, the remnants of Sandy have moved over off to the northeast, but we are continuing to see that northwest flow coming in. How about Cleveland? In some areas, they got over 6 inches of rain. They actually got it much worse than us, even though they were further away from Sandy. 80-mile-per-hour wind gusts, a lot of that city still without power today. Well, what we're looking at is lake effect there, one pocket there, and then as that moisture makes its way into western PA, almost at the state line, right? We're looking at showers which are continuing. So the rain will continue throughout today. It's going to be generally light, but it's not going to let up. No sunshine at all for us today. Into tonight, though, I think we're going to see some clearing. That'll allow our temperature to drop. And wouldn't you know it, rain changes over to snow, I think even into Pittsburgh. As more cold air blows over the lake, you'll see that mixture move on in. Could linger early into Friday afternoon. Still a rain-snow mix with temperatures struggling to even make the low 40s by then. And then finally, we start to see some good news into Saturday. Things begin to clear out. So, you know, the forecast is a story that starts off not so well, but ends off nicely. Let's take a look. 46 degrees today. Scattered showers will continue for you today. Tonight down to 34. Rain and snow for us early. A very slow warm-up. We'll be upper 30s throughout most of the morning, but climb to 43 by the late afternoon. And expect to be dry Saturday and Sunday. Some sunshine there. On Monday, we climb up to 49.